Prince William, Kate Middleton divorce, royal couple ending relationship. Do Harry, Meghan tie-up. Kate Middleton and Prince William are set to end their royal love story as Prince William has chosen to support the relationship of his brother, Prince Harry, to Meghan Markle. With this, the Duchess of Cambridge as of the moment is not in good terms with Prince William, resulting to a possible divorce. According to GamenGuide, Kate Middleton was furious when she found out that Prince William supported and approved Prince Harry's tie-up with Meghan Markle. Reports have claimed that the Duchess of Cambridge believed that Meghan Markle is a competitor to be Queen of the British monarchy. With the approval given to his brother, Prince William and Kate Middleton got into a back-and-forth dispute that led the Duchess of Cambridge to depression. With this event happening, both parties are not in good condition as of the moment, which then could possibly result in a divorce. Although Prince William issued in a statement last week on a Saturday saying that the Duke of Cambridge understands the circumstance in accordance to privacy and the need to support his brother Harry. With this being said, the Duchess of Cambridge was upset and not happy, which only made it worse. According to headlines in global news, the Queen is also in favor of the relationship of Harry and Meghan, even though she has been in the Hollywood stardom. The Queen sees her to be